Welcome back, everyone. Hope all is doing well. I have another deer track that I want to share with y'all. I want to test it out and see if it actually works or not. This is by Analogic, and it says it's crushed whitetail deer attractant, acorn brick. So here's the directions. It says, put fast, easy to use, and effective crush, and a signature series, acorn brick to work for you. Attracting deer with the temptation of acorns. For best results, place near known deer trails and a water source. Replace often to keep the deer coming back to the site. And here is the ingredients. I do have a water source right here about 60, 70 yards below me. And I do have deer trails right here above me. So according to this, that's the way we need it. I got a stump right here I'm gonna place this in. And we're gonna put it to work and see if it actually works or not. So here we go. Well, there you go. It was kind of crushed up. Some of it's still intact, the brick, but it kind of fell apart on me. But it'll be all right. It's in the stump. So I'm going to get me a camera, and I'm going to place it on that tree right there, which is, it's not even 10 yards away. So we'll see how this turns out. All right, I got my camera set up. She's looking right at the stump. So all we gotta do now is wait on something to come and use it. See if this actually works on drawing a deer in. I'll see you soon, good Lord willing, with the results. Okay guys, here's the results from this crush whitetail deer attractant by Analogic. Thank you.
Well, I think it just about covers it, whether this product works or not.
I will say that I did have my doubts about this product because I just kind of thought this wasn't going to work out.
To my surprise, it does work, and it works really well. So I did have my doubts on this when I put it out. I kind of thought it wouldn't work as well as other stuff, but it does work, and it works really well. So I would recommend it. If you want to give it a shot, buy you a brick and put it out, and just make sure you can do this wherever you're going to put it, wherever you are at and you're going to hunt. Just make sure your local laws will allow it. So don't want you getting in trouble. I think for this video, I'm going to call it good on this right now. And until the next video, be well and God bless you.